excited for this event today. We have lots of fab dancers for you today, from street to ballet and tap and so many more. We've also got some special guests from York Ballroom and Latin Society and an exclusive. All money raised today by ticket sales is in support of Copperfield, an amazing charity that promotes breast cancer awareness amongst students and young people. There is a donation box at the ticket desk where you're more than welcome to donate to this great charity. We also have a card reader if you wish to make a non-cash donation. Anything you give would be greatly received. We will also hear a few words from members of the Copperfield community who will tell us more about what they do. So our first performance today is UIDS Showcase Tap. The dance is to a medley from The Greatest Showman, choreographed by Amy Greener, who is a third year English literature student, and Frances Wade, a third year biology student. The pair of them have been part of the advanced tap team every year since joining York, and we will miss them both very much next year. The dance is a fun, upbeat number showcasing the amazing talent of all of the tappers. Making our show come alive, please welcome Showcase Tap.
We're coming out of the night. Impossible comes true. It's taking over you.
Thank you to all of our wonderful dancers in that tap routine. Tap is one of our most popular styles at UIDS with our weekly classes as well as our competition teams. It's been an incredible year for us as a society. Now, before we go on to our next dance, I'd like to invite the wonderful Anna and Charlotte, our ex-co presidents from the 2022-23 year, to tell you a little bit about what we've been up to this year.
Hello everyone, I'm Anna.
And I'm Charlotte, and like Niamh said, we were the co-president of UIDS for the last year.
We handed over to Ella in March, and it's so great to see her, Niamh, and the rest of the committee putting on their first big event.
We wanted to speak about the success of last year from running 12 classes a week to attending the largest university dance comp in the UK.
We started the year with Freshers Week, where we met some incredible people, all with a passion for dance. And from there, we hosted multiple events and held a week of free classes, which saw over 200 people attend.
We then held our comp team auditions, where hundreds of dancers auditioned for a spot on one of our 11 comp teams, who went on to compete 4 times over the year.
Spring term saw the start of our competition season. We held our very own inter-university dance comp on campus and came away with 13 out of 15 trophies that day.
We then competed at Leeds Dance Comp, where we placed 2nd in Advanced Contemp, 1 Advanced Ballet, and Commercial placed 3rd in Wildcard.
The highlight of the comp season arrived, and we travelled to Loughborough for the largest inter-university dance competition, which took place over 2 days. After 2 very tiring days, we placed 2nd in Advanced Ballet and 2nd in Advanced Contemporary, which is no easy feat at that big competition.
We then finished off the comp season with Roses, the university-wide varsity against Lancaster. With 6 points up for grabs, we came away with a 4-2 win to York.
This comp season was by no means easy. We sadly had a few injuries and difficulties, but every team pulled it off and smashed this season.
So amongst all of these competitions, we can't forget about the incredible event, which was Spring Showcase. Over 150 dancers came together to perform 2 shows to 2 huge audiences. We then rounded off the year with the awards season, where we came away with Activity Group of the Year and Highly Commended for Student Group of the Year, all of which wouldn't have been possible without our teachers, choreographers, both committees and members.
So we would just want to say a thank you to everyone who has come to watch our events over the last year. UIDS would not be able to host such incredible events without the support of students, friends, family, and more. We can't wait to see what else UIDS can achieve and know that we've made long-lasting memories and friendships which we will cherish when we leave university. As sad as I am to be graduating, I can't wait to come back and see UIDS perform. So, without further ado, she's in the next piece. So, on to our next performance. Next up, we have UIDS Showcase Street. This dance was choreographed by Josh Mooney, a third-year law student and another one of our leavers. This routine features various street dance stars and is centered around what makes a good person. This mix is influenced by the foundations of street dance, such as ego, self-confidence, and fun, and we hope you enjoy it. So let's hear it for Showcase Street.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fear. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. Fulfill. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to him. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA. Lame can't tell the difference. One time for a who knows. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me, we can't get fooled again.
LL Cool J with the 12 and come back. gotta work real hard. Streets of your catwalk. Make your body talk that talk. Not to waste my time. If you see a broke man sign. If the man can't whine, you gotta get next in line.
Hero, but live long enough to see yourself become a villain. Look, a killer MC, leave a boy's face in the evening. Standard. You are not a top MC or just standard. Paintings in a VIP, that's standard. Tell man that, soon they standard. Man's got mobile walls, that's standard. Soon have plaques on my wall, that's standard. Slides and socks on my feet, that's standard. I ain't new to the hype, have you ever seen what I do to the mic? Rap like a street boy, sing like a street boy. Yeah, little narrow, like you what I like. Yo, I am the problem, hashtag problem. If you want a problem, also deny me. You are not Steptoe, you are not grimy. Man, I got bars, let a brother come try me. What? Well, you thought I weren't grimy. What? Didn't know I'd get lively. Brain of a wise man, heart like a pipe. Why don't none of these MCs like me? I hear them too.
And all my wings, the nightmare games.
Thank you so much for that, Street. What a fabulous dance. Coming up now, we have a performance from one of our fellow dance societies, York's Ballroom and Latin Society. YBLS run weekly lessons and training for beginners and non-beginners and also attend competitions across the country, including the famous Blackpool Winter Gardens. This dance is a Queen medley designed to be an intimidation dance performed to Lancaster at the start of the Ballroom and Latin Roses fixture. Choreographed by Megan and Hannah, it encompasses a wide variety of both ballroom and Latin styles, including foxtrot, tango, samba, and jive. So give it up for YBLS. I'm
Sorry. That was so much fun to watch. Thank you, IBLS. That was great. Next up, UIDS Showcase Jazz, choreographed by Mary Kelly and Clarice Mead, both second year psychology students. Sorry, I'm still so out of breath from that last answer I just did. This routine is inspired by the iconic 90s girl band, The Spice Girls. Full of good vibes, girl power, prepare to experience a blast from the past with a mix of their most iconic hits. So stop right now and get ready to spice up your life. It's Showcase Jazz. I absolutely love that. That was great. We now have an exclusive performance of a dance that was originally created for the USO Awards ceremonies, but after falling through, we thought, where better showcase our talents than at Showcase? Choreographed and performed by Lara James, Lola Hart, and Beth Tyler, this trio is energetic and sassy routine in which they hope to embody the essence of friendship and girl power. With elements of commercial and street, the dance is a fusion of their favorite styles, and they hope to make you feel like fly girls. I know they have had so much fun putting it together, so please give it up for Lara, Lola, and Beth. So good, and the fact they had to choreograph that in such a short amount of time as well, they did such a great job. We're just going to take a quick, short 2-minute break to let people get changed, and then we'll come back to it again. Right, oh god, that was loud. We're ready to get started again. So, now for something completely different, our next performance is from UIDS Showcase Ballet Group, choreographed by Millie Smith, a first year global development student. Set to Michael Bublé's Feeling Good, this routine is designed to be dramatic and visually exciting while also showcasing the incredible talent of all dancers.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. and I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a full world for me. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
I did actually forget to press play, so. But thank you to our lovely ballet dancers, that was amazing. We now have another dance from YBLS, a duet choreographed and performed by Megan Smith and Lily Clark. This pair are one of YBLS's competing couples and have consistently made the finals at various competitions throughout the year. With music from the film La La Land, this dance is a mixture of foxtrot and contemporary. So please welcome to the stage Megan and Lily.
True. city of stars. Just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars and through the smokescreen of the crowded restaurants. It's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else.
A rush.
A glance.
A touch.
A dance. A look in somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world.
To stay. City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars,
you never shined so brightly.
Megan and Lily for that lovely duet. We've really enjoyed working with YBLS this year. We probably mentioned we did Sabs Come Dancing with YBLS and Swing Dance earlier in the year, which was a great event to, we taught, sorry, I'm really out of breath now. We taught some jazz to YBLS. YBLS taught ballroom to swing, and we had a fantastic time learning how to swing dance. And we raised a lot of money for the university's, the USU's charity for the year, IDUS, which was phenomenal. So coming up now, we have UIDS's Showcase Lyrical, choreographed by Colleen Ritchie, a fourth year electronic engineer, who's also leaving us this year. This piece contains elements of both lyrical and contemporary dance, set to a Hozier song about taking inspiration from and recognizing those that have created art and music before you. In choreographing this, Colleen says that she's reflected on her past 4 years with UIDS and all that she has learned from so many other amazing dancers, both those that have come through the society before her and those that will be here after she leaves. With almost sweet music, this is Showcase Lyrical.
Kiss the lip and cheek as soft as chicken sing. Let's get lost. times roll. Let smoke rings from this paper doll blow sweet and thick till every thought of it don't mean a thing. I got some color back, she thinks so too. I laugh like me again, she laughs like you. I wouldn't know where it starts with music playing in the dark. It's still my foolish heart, don't ruin this song. Far removed, I get along without you very well some other nights. Lord, the radio news reader chimes, reporting Russian lullabies. She'll turn to me awake and ask, is everything alright? And love,
I wouldn't know where it starts with music playing in the dark. It's still my foolish heart, don't ruin this on me.
We've got another bit of a speedy change happening, so we're just going to take another little break. We'll be back in a minute. So, unfortunately, due to unforeseen circumstances, the representatives that we had been in contact with from the UniBoov team can't actually be here today, but they've given us a quick message that they'd like to share with you about their charity. So.
The UniBoob team is an outreach group for the charity Copperfill, which encourages everyone to get to know their boobs so they can notice any changes and therefore have an earlier diagnosis. Copperfill wish to raise awareness about breast cancer within this community at university, and events like this really make all the difference.
Okay, yeah. But yeah. We also have a donation bucket and a card reader up at the back, so any donations would be gratefully received. And I think we're ready for our next one. Yes,
right.
So next up, we've got the Showcase Bollywood, choreographed by Isabel Jenway Hayden, who's just finished her chemistry BSc. The song is taken from Ram and Leela, a Bollywood adaptation of Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. It is the soundtrack to a large celebration filled with drums, dancing, and music, the energy of which they're hoping to bring to York today. So please give it up for Bollywood. that was absolutely fantastic. We really like to see new styles come into the society for our showcase dancers. We also had an Irish dance for Spring Showcase, but I think it's a great way for dancers to learn more and expand their repertoire. It's an awful lot of fun to see as well. So we are now on to our last performance of the day. We want to say a massive thank you to you all for coming and supporting us and the charity. And it's so great to see so many friends and family here. It's been a lovely afternoon, so thank you very much for coming. So to close us off, finally we have our showcase commercial with a dance entitled Blessed, which is all about self-love and confidence. This was choreographed by Melissa Shirley, a first-year student in adult nursing, who says, "I want all of the girls up here to feel like they're on stage with Beyoncé." So please give a big hand for the commercial.
Agencia. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say yes, I'm the best.
The way you lick it up, you gon' make me fall in love. Baby, you gon' make it hard for the next. I'm the best, 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 best. That's your boyfriend, I ain't impressed, press. Baby, when your body pop the top off your chest, work that body, throw your on the bed. Baby, what's the message in the bottle? And we lit tonight, don't worry about tomorrow. When she with me, she feel like she hit the lotto. And when I walk out, the things, they gon' follow. Down the
best. Feeling. Coachella, how did you wake up this morning?
Beyonce, yo, Beyonce in that lingerie on that Chardonnay, scoring touchdowns on your runway. I'm Texas forever, like Bombay and a Rambo. I'm building a rip like John Jack, I'm Camo in the yo. These thoughts can't clock me nowadays. You wish I was no pound cake. Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was your baby mom. Go down when it's $1 billion on the elevator. Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn!
You wake up, solid, post up, solid, run around in it, solid, lost and on that.
Flawless. Ladies, tell them, say.
commercial. I'm out of breath just thinking about that routine.
Let's give it up one last time for all of the dancers you've seen today. We're going to invite everyone back onto the stage for one final bow. So let's welcome all of the showcase dancers.
To everyone who has made Summer Showcase possible. I just have a few quick thank yous to say. So first of all, thank you to all of our amazing choreographers and dancers for all your hard work over the past term making Showcase possible. And thank you to YBLS for the amazing routines you performed today and working with us again. Thank you to Copperfield for coming along and working with us. And a huge thank you to Rhys Callum and all of YSTV behind the camera for filming the showcase and sorting out all the tech for us. And all of the dance committee for your help today behind the scenes. And Anna and Shah in India for presenting, and Ella for all your help and putting up with my showcase stress. And lastly, thank you to everyone for coming and supporting Dance Society as well as Copperfield today. You've all been amazing. The end. Have a safe journey home, and yeah, thanks again for coming.